Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube. So today we are going to do something special with makeup, and I have a special guest with me. So this is Dipti, and she's a very good friend of mine, and she will be doing my makeup today. A professional makeup artist.
Actually, I don't know how to do though.
So that's why I gave her a challenge, and I am without makeup, as you can see. So she is going to do all of my makeup today. Let's see what happens.
Let's start, I guess.
Along with that, I would be doing eyeliner tutorial as well, because most of my friends suggested me to do that as a user. And I forgot. So we are doing a Q&A as well. So while she doing my makeup, I would be asking her questions. It'll be like she will ask me. Like, I will ask, na? Okay, let's
start.
Moisturizer. Okay. Today's your day. What's one thing that has happened to you in your life that made you feel weak?
Oh, weak. My breakup.
No. It's Taina.
This is my day.
What is one place you feel most like yourself? One place.
My hometown, Darjeeling.
Okay. That is very common answer. My hometown. Always had the largest influence on people you are today.
I can, you know, help people to understand their weakness and strengths. So I have that quality to influence people.
Oh my god!
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Do you do the moisturizer foundation now?
I think
so. 2 moments later.
You'll be using concealer. That is from Kalabar. If you could change one thing about yourself, what would that be?
My height.
Who are you closest to in your family and why?
My small brother, because I can share anything to him and he understands.
This is very good.
It's my makeup.
Dusra question. When you were younger, what did you think you were going to be when you grow up?
Teacher.
Today? Most likely teacher. Yeah. Most likely teacher. Then back like 5 years pehle.
Okay, so you know, I'm a chartered accountant.
So how did you end up becoming an HR?
Because I think that it suits me for, you know.
What really matters, people do what you like, not like what somebody else want you to be. Exactly. Right, na? Non-makeup artist, Mua, but still she does.
I was not doing it.
Do you easily accept compliments or do you hate compliments?
I easily accept it.
Do you believe in love at first sight?
Not at all?
Mm-hmm. No, but a cute sa banda aa gaya, so, you know,
so I just say wow, but
infatuation. I'm like, you're cute.
But this is not my age to be infatuated.
24 or 25, okay? Don't think she's like too old. She's just 24 and better. She's like, I don't have that age. Why you don't have that age? What kind of arc is this?
I got the joker lagi ki rehne de.
Line khich liya hai. So last part. Thank you, Dipti, for the makeup you did on me. So I'll be doing the eyeliner tutorial now.
If you were a man for a day, what would be the first thing you do?
I won't say that. I will see my testicle. Be roaming around without a t-shirt. For sure. man with the abs, but a man with abs.
If I did one fictional character, who would it be?
Because I love to sleep. Because I love to sleep. You tell me to sleep for 24 hours, I will sleep.
I say.
Use a normal one, Lakme eyeliner. You guys already know I am very budgetful, so I use a paper or cello tape or something like that just to make an arc, okay? Not like that. You need to make an arc just before your eyebrows, okay? This is how I do every day.
Okay, the next question is, what's...
So, yeah. So you need to go inside. Just pull up a cat eye, okay? Aise karke. Last thing that made me cry was my brother nagging me for pictures recently. So, yeah, that's it. Here, mine.
Yeah.
Spiders.
Yeah.
The biggest fear of my life is spiders. I would not be scared about like with snakes and all also, but still I would. I'm so
cockroach?
Afraid. No, I'm not afraid of cockroaches. I hate spiders. If I
and
see
what
a small
cat.
No. But still, I would cope up with that. I would keep a gum, but not with spiders because spiders is my. But still, that is my greatest fear of all the time. So, I make an arc inside it, okay? So that your eyes look much more. Thoda sa bigger because I have a small eye. Like, I have a northeastern eye. Let me say that. Hai na? More specifically. So, I make it thoda sa big. Let me show you. You should know. Question.
Really embarrassed you.
So I was in the medical store and I bought sanitary napkins. So one of my crew asked where did you come from, and then I had to say I went to bought a sanitary napkin.
Okay.
So he felt offended. I don't know why, but he
so
felt offended. He told me that I was embarrassed that you told me this way. Okay. So I don't know, but he felt embarrassed. So because of that, even I felt embarrassed. But that is the common thing now.
Yeah.
Everybody should know, yeah. Don't you think so? There is nothing to be ashamed of when you buy a sanitary napkin or something, because that is a natural thing. That is a natural thing. I use a white eyeliner that is from Colorbar. It's from Kiko. Kiko Colorbar. This is really nice and it doesn't smudge. So just put it over. This is the eye I had before and eye and now I have.
So you don't put black kajal?
This is the black kajal, na? No, just half. Yeah, it's really nice. So just color your corner with black eyeliner. Partly I like dogs, but not too much than cats, because they are mean. Cats are mean. That's why I like cats.
Oh wow!
My God, that looks good in mask. That's why it looks good. When I do it with the bun, mascara. I love how the primer takes in. Okay, so I just curl it first. Every day I go to work, I do this. It takes me only 5 minutes. Just right now I'm elaborating. That's why it's looking so long. But it takes only 5 to 10 minutes. So this mascara is amazing. This primer.
This is the primer.
Yeah, this is the primer. The white one is primer.
You.
Okay.
What would your dream job be?
My dream job.
Nice.
Nahin. My dream job would be.
Yeah.
Food vlogger. Food vlogger.
That's a lover.
Blogger. My dream job, and I look forward to do it.
So why haven't you done it yet?
Because there is no one to finance me, na. I just go and eat over it.
So what does it primer do?
Huh? Primer, it level ups your volume of your eyelash. Show you with the mask. Cowboy mask. So yeah, this is my final look with the mask. So it looks good with the mask rather than doing it this way, but still it looks good in this. So this was my eyeliner tutorial. See how good it looks. So guys, we're done. Guys liked it, and please like, share and subscribe.
Thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching. We'll see you in the next video when I will do Arabic. Bye guys, love you.